Morning. Morning, St. Mary's. A few reminders, as always, keep the mask wearing is a totally personal decision, so leave support people who are and respect those who aren't, but at all times, let's continue to respect each other's distance and space. Don't forget, do your daily screener. Not feeling well, stay home. And the top left reminder there is follow St. Mary's, our school website on Instagram. There are our daily announcements are there, and you can get through them in case you miss anything or wondering about if you have a practice today or something coming up. Let's roll. Junior boys hockey. There's a meeting today at lunch in room 302. Badminton. Junior badminton tryouts at lunch in the gym. Girls varsity tryouts are after school today until 5 p.m. Our lunch meeting to replace last night's practice for girls rugby will be held today. Please meet at the start of lunch in room 234. Expect to be there for most of lunch. Mountain bike team. Just move that image down, if you don't mind, Gia. The mountain bike team is starting up as soon as the trails dry up. If you want to join the team, please join our Google Classroom, and that's top right. We don't go back to you, sorry. We're quite almost there. We need more females on our team, but all grade levels and all experience levels are also welcome to join. We had a couple of special notes. One shout out to the Shallow Lake boys, the hockey team who were the WAA champs last night. So congratulations to them.
It's a senior badminton practice, not a junior.
Okay. Correction to the badminton. It's a senior badminton practice at lunch today, not junior. So thanks for that quick update. We also have a pair of shoes that were found on a bus. And if you left shoes on a bus, then please come down to the main office and pick those up. Now, let's do announcements.
Happy birthday to...
Where are you at? Right there. One person. Narika Logan.
Narika Logan.
Have a great day, St. Mary's. Thank you for your work, Jacob.
Okay, Keegan, take a look at that list there. Is there a challenge that you think you could do?
I'll do the bunny ears.
The bunny ears one? Bunny ears. Nice, let's do that. Okay, Keegan, you are ready. Have a good day with your bunny ears.
Thank you.